Hold on. For Beth?
How much?
16, 17. Here you go. Thank you. Have a good night. Enjoy your food.
You too.
You too? Seriously? Stupid.
Beth?
Funny seeing you again.
Is this all there is? Just garlic knots and a Diet Coke?
Yeah, I wasn't too hungry. I just didn't feel like going out or making anything. It's chilly out here, huh? I actually just made some hot cocoa.
I thought you didn't want to make anything.
How much?
$8.43. I'll take the hot cocoa as a tip.
Very funny. Keep the mug.
Thanks. See you soon.
What?
Every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through.
I have your mug.
What are those for?
Alright, listen, let me just take you out once, and I promise it won't be as bad as you think. I want to get to know you, and I think I might be your match. I'm funny. I think. I'm Sam.
Sam Carew?
Yeah?
I'm glad someone finally picked up on it. I mean, seriously, who just orders garlic knots and a soda for delivery? What are you waiting for? Let's go! Wow, what a creative date destination.
I panicked, all right? I can't believe I'm here after my shift. That's embarrassing as hell.
Well, it is the best pizza in town, so I don't really mind. Your perfume fills my head, the stars get red, and oh, the night's
so blue. Well, pizza looks about done.
Oh crap, I just remembered. I need to go get something for a school project. We should probably get going.
Well, two's better than one. Come on, I'll take it.
And then I go and spoil it all by saying so. You know, I think you're right. You might just be my match.
I told you so. I love you. I love you.
I love you. I love you.
And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go